to welcome you all here to this really groundbreaking performance. You should know that you're part of something that is the, as we know, the first, I was going to say the first in the country, but actually the first in the world. This is a collaboration between our agency and the Sinopoli Dance Company, and of course the Albany Academy, and particularly the Albany Academy for Girls. So we're just very thrilled to be here. Let me just tell you a little bit about the history. This collaboration began about a year and a half ago when we were approached by our friends at the Arts Center in the Capital Region about our interest in applying for a grant. Obviously our answer is yes right away. And then the second part was it was a community arts grant that we would do in collaboration with the Albany Sinopoli Dance Company. So we thought we would work on that with Ellen and with her company and our MOVE program. MOVE, for those of you who don't know, stands for Mobility Opportunities, in this case via education. It's modeled on, or it's actually a continuation in the adult programs of our incredibly successful MOVE program that's in our schools, for which it's an international place program, and we are a model program. We're considered a model school for the children's MOVE program, and we've begun to develop it in our adult programs. And I'm really glad to tell you that actually we were able to bring the MOVE program to our adults largely through a grant that really we obtained from a very generous donor, Mrs. Boakley, who happens to be with us today. So I'm sure you're welcome.
I recognize and had the opportunity and really honored to work with people from the Center for Disabilities. And today is the culmination of more than 12 workshops, plus planning meetings that, as Donna said, started a year and a half ago. So we're very excited to be able to do this for you. I just want to give you a brief, very brief understanding of the elements that you're going to see today. I'll talk more deeply about the project in the middle of the showing. What we're going to do is there'll be two showings. Half of the consumers or performers will be with their staff, and we will be doing a series of activities that we've been working on for these past 12 weeks. And then my dancers will be performing a dance entitled Aqua Cycle, and I will tell you a little bit about that. And I also want to introduce Brian Melick, who is, I am sure that many of you know him as a very well-known percussionist within the Capital Region, and we've had the opportunity to work with him in many, many different ways. And he's been with us through all of this preparation. And then you will see the interaction that we now have with the students from the Albany Academy for Girls. All right, here we go. All right, I'm going to have Sarah start us off.
Thank you. bit, bring them back down. All right, let's move our head to one side. And to the other side. And let's give ourselves a big hug. All right, I think Devin wants to go. You're going to be first to be our leader. All right, Devin's our first leader. Let's see what Devin's going to do. He's shaking his head like a frog. Straight out in front of us. straight out in front. Great job.
Very quiet.
Really gives them incredible opportunities, as I said, to really to be interact with the world, to be on the same level interacting with these wonderful dancers, and it really builds their strength, their endurance. There are many, many great health issues, health outcomes, really, when you can move your body, be up and actually move your body. But also you can see and watch this group, and remember the last group, that it really does give them the ability to have control over their own bodies and over the world around them. And then, of course, it really gives them the opportunity to experience the joy of creative movement, which is what Ellen and her fabulous troupe have brought to us. So with that,
thank you. has one arm up high, starting chorus in front of her. Down low. Up high. Quick low. Two hands with the scarf. Shaking. And drop. One hand high. Across. And open. Across. And down low. Great job, Clara Bell. Let's have an angel here. Wonder what she'll choose to do. She has the scarf in two hands, pulling it apart. And shake. Overhead. Shake in the middle. Shake down low.
Waving side to side. Low.
raise up high, nice and fast, down. And great job, Karen, piano, for our next speaker.
Over
Albany, the students from the Albany Academy for Girls to come up. And I want to just point out certain our students from the Academy, my dancers, Brian, these performers and staff, those performers and staff that are in the back, please give them a wonderful hand. Really, just some of our folks here really want to say thank you to you, the three of you who represent really such a wonderful, wonderful collaboration. This has just exceeded our expectations, I don't know, hundredfold. And I know, again, I speak, I know there are many of the families of the people that we serve here, and I know for now it's also exceeded any thoughts that they ever thought would be possible. So there are so many wonderful outcomes. Come on, guys. Come on out. We need some bankers. Thank you. The work that you folks have put in and your commitment to this and your enthusiasm for it. So thank you again to all of you for being here, and just one more round of applause for